Mr. Speaker, with mushrooming processing times for family class immigrants and too many unwarranted denials of visitor visas, it's hardly surprising that Conservative MPs hear complaints when they meet constituents on this topic. At one such meeting, the member for Willowdale actually told Iranian-Canadians to go back to Iran.
Wow.
Apology or not, will the multicultural minister acknowledge that such comments have no place in Canada, let alone coming from his own parliamentary secretary?
Good question.